Welcome to my new channel. Click on that little red button to subscribe to my channel to get the latest videos on how much your favorite YouTubers earn. And click on the bell notification icon to get post notifications and never missing any new videos. So how do YouTubers get paid? They make money by monetizing their videos with ads running through them. The money you earn depends on your CPM. And the CPM stands for cost per thousand. And CPM is the amount an advertiser pays to have his ads served against videos 1,000 times. It is calculated based on how many people watch the video and from where the people are watching the video. Many factors affect CPM, and these include demographics, content, gender, and time of watch. YouTube will also take 45% of your revenue from the advertising. In 2018, advertisers spent an average of $3 per thousand views. Let's go over Tony Bombani's ASMR YouTube channel. He currently has 294,000 subscribers. Total amount of views is 116,139,172. Daily subs is 200, and monthly subs is at 6,000. Daily revenue, and this is going to be an estimate. So daily views is currently 40,000. 1,000 views gives a YouTuber $4. So daily income is 40,000 multiplied by 0.004. and you get $160. Monthly income is $160 multiplied by 30, and you get $4,800. Annual revenue, this is going to be an estimate. So the revenue is $4,800 multiplied by 12, and you get $57,600. Now, of course, with this, YouTube gets a cut of the revenue. YouTube gets 45%, and this channel gets 55%. So you have to do $57,600 multiplied by 0.55, and you get $31,680. Thank you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And let me know if the next YouTuber you want me to do next. How I learned to make $30,000 per month on YouTube without making my own videos. Link in the description.